America is tired of weakness in the Oval Office. We need a government in Washington, D.C. that remembers you went there to work for us.
He balanced every budget, vetoed more tax hikes than any governor in history, created 200,000 jobs. He did it despite a Democrat legislature fighting him every step of the way. The conservative guts to change Washington, unafraid to do what's right.
I mean what I say, and I say what I mean, and that's what America needs right now.
America Leads is responsible for the content of this advertising.